They are the chief medical officers of their household and make 85% of household purchasing decisions and will decide how and in what form cannabis and hemp products come into their home.